This video, we are going to find out the answer for this question. And the question is, which fruit traditionally tops a classic ice cream sundae? Strawberry, cherry, raspberry, blueberry, and the option is cherry. A cream sundae typically includes multiple scoops of ice cream topped with chocolate sauce and a cherry. Though its origin is debated, with cities like Two Rivers, Wisconsin, and Ithaca, New York, claiming to have invented it, the name likely comes from being first served on a sundae.